Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Manchin on Franken, I definitely think he should not resign. 17 videos, Dem Senator, investigate Franken, not Trump. Mario Buttley accused of sexual misconduct. Tina Brown mocks Mario Buttley apology. Louis C.K. accused of sexual misconduct. Then Tina accuses George H.W. Bush of assault. How Today Show broke the lay news. Al Franken accused of groping. Forced kiss. Moore compares accusations to Russia probe. Matt Herman turns anger on Weinstein. Women of Congress share hash me too stories. Rep. Dingell, others protected me from Senator Silverman. Victims the only people who matter. Star Trek actor accused of sexual assault. Help Solo claims ex-FIFA chief grabbed her. Three fierce five Olympic gymnasts allege abuse. Not just Hollywood, survivors share their stories. Rape trauma often mistaken for deception. Story highlights. Senator Al Franken said December 6 he would resign in the coming weeks. Not all Democrats think he should stick to that promise. Washington, Senator Joe Manchin says fellow Senator Al Franken should not resign in the wake of allegations of sexual misconduct. Manchin, a West Virginia Democrat, told Us New Day that Franken should have remained in the Senate and proceeded through an ethics review. I definitely think he should not resign. I think he should submit himself, which he has willingly done and offered to do, and go through this complete process of an extensive ethics review, Manchin said, adding that Franken should pledge to abide by whatever the committee recommends. And whatever the outcome is, I can live with that. I say, Al, I'm sorry, you have faults that you've never recognized, and these ladies have brought this forward. And these ladies should be protected. Over the last 2 months, Franken has been accused of groping and forcibly kissing women in incidents as early as 2006. Thanks for watching video. Subscribe our channel for latest news.